change for your gift basket. Oh, gift bags. Okay, very good. Well, let me show you something. Maybe that can help you. Right now, we are offering this little case of a makeup bag. It's a little kitty with little eyes on it. Once you open it, it has a mirror in here. So you can look at yourself while doing your makeup. And on the inside, it has enough space for a complete makeup kit in case that you want it. So for the makeup bags, is there any products in particular that you want on them? Okay, you would like some eyeshadows, lip gloss. Okay, let me see what we have for that price range. One moment. Any colors in particular? Do you mind about the colors? Okay. Very good. Let me see. To fill up the makeup bags, is it gonna be for little kids, grown ups? Both. Okay, I asked because some are more pigmentated, or others are more like for kids that can be removed quite easily. More like teens. Okay, very good. So real makeup. Very good for eyeshadows. Right now, for that price range and budget, we have this, which are the premium for that budget price. And then we also have this kind of eyeshadow that are not that flashy, that adorable, which will be this, quite plain to be honest, but it's still in the price range. You want something more flashy. Okay, so the pink of Hello Kitty ones are something that you might want. We have this one that is quite adorable and quite nice for the size for a gift bag. Now in the inside it has a little tiny, quite tiny mirror as you can see here, but it's still big enough so you can do your makeup. The colors are more earth tones as you can see here. It's still very beautiful, but for some teens maybe can be a little bit boring, the colors that he has. Yes, then we have this other one also from Pink Up Hello Kitty. This one has a bigger mirror as you can see here. The colors are more vivid, more joyful to be honest, playful. They are smaller than the other ones, but very, very beautiful. Yeah, it has more options and more colorful. And I think for teens, this is a very good option for the price. Then we have this one from Moira. Not that flashy on the outside. In the inside, it has a very big mirror here. The colors are bigger and more flashy. Kind of like neon colors. But I say that they are very, very adorable too. You prefer the other one? Yeah, it's more adorable. And very nice for any gifts. It has a very cute design on the back. It looks like this. And the mirror, I must say that is quite adorable, isn't it? Yeah, it is. You wanna try this one? Of course. Any look in particular that you want? Something not that flashing. Okay. So we have this primer that is also in your price range that we can add to the gift bags. This is a 20K primer, Royal Snail. It's very beautiful and strong. This will make your eyeshadows last longer until you decide to remove it. It's gonna make it safe in case notice that you're sweating or anything like that, your makeup is not gonna be disappearing. So the way that you use this is just apply a bit, tiny bit in your finger like this. You don't wanna put too much, okay? So like this. Just gonna this brush that comes with its own color here. All you have to do is twist it up a bit and the product goes directly here. This lasts around 2 months, but some people make it last longer depending on how much product they apply. Okay, so what we do here is just apply it in the eyebrow to fill it up. Normally I suggest not to apply it on this particular area. You don't want it to be too dark here. You can apply it from here to this area. I mean, everyone can use it as they want, but if you apply it directly here, it can look too dark. We have it in different tones. We have black, light brown, and medium brown. Okay, yeah, you can tell me which color do you want. Good. Then we have this matte highlighter. Also, everything that I'm showing you right now, because with the price range that you're asking for, this one, we can use it on these high cheekbones. Yes, do a little bit of highlighter there. We don't want to apply too much because it's strong.
Shit.
has a great aroma is that